Stop calling me Cassius!
There was a time when you stood by my side. We were allies once.
Not anymore, General. I'm not your ally, and I'm not your friend. Now raise your blade or drop it.
You never could scare me either, Cassius. Very well. To the death! Why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your blade against me?
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers cannot be allowed to continue your campaign.
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us. Don't you remember your duty? Don't you remember your friends?
I remember everything. And it changes nothing!
Cassius!
You are not Cassius.
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. But Cassius is gone, as is the world we once loved. Cherish it.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dast, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our fairy world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dast's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dast has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Zen Mithrarin was born of Dast, a current from the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.